fact sheet. Fact sheet is nothing but telling what is the fact, what is the product we are selling. If Mr. Chopra has already said, if I'm selling a coffee, and if I don't know what is coffee, I cannot sell a coffee to a customer, right? So the same way, we are standing in front of selling the rooms to the guest. If I don't know which is single lady room, which is interconnected room, which is silver, which is platinum, I cannot sell my rooms. So the same way, in the previous training classes of Mr. Chopra, he gave us idea of making a fact sheet, and I was working on that for the last 10 days. And finally, Birla Soft Company, and on the left we have my home, as of all of us know. And this is the back side of the hotel. So this A symbolizes the hotel structure. And you can see on the left side, this is my home side and Birla Soft side. And on the very first one, you see we have only 5 minutes on the first floor. Right? Facing my home hub, correct? And next side starts from 306 to 327, which is the twin bed. I hope I'm making sense.
Correct.
So next floor, 401 to 412, is again my home, which is large bed. And on the opposite side, which is Birla Soft, that is twin bedded, and starts from 460 to 428. And same goes with the fifth floor, and fifth floor we have bridge lounge, right? And from 6th floor till 3, 4, 5, 6 is platinum floors, right? And 7th is start silver category. So from 6th floor, the concept changes. 601 to 612 is twin bed on the my home side, correct? And 616 to 628 is large bed on the other side. So that the view changes and the category remains same, right? So from 701 to 712 is again twin bed. From 6th floor is changed, but the category never changed from the 6th floor. The category changed from the 7th floor. Correct? 701 to 712 is twin bed, and which was 360-327 was twin bed. On the other side, becomes large bed from 7th floor. Twin bed from the 6th floor, but from 7th floor category changes. So it's till 8th floor it's same, till 9th floor it's same, on 10th floor comes sky, right? So room number starts from 1002 to 112. It's twin bed on the 10th floor. And from 1016 to 1027, we don't have 28 on 10th floor. And at the 11th floor as well. So sky has covered that area. And on the 12th, we don't have that two stop and terrace. Now again, this is the floor plan you can see. Right? Now again, here is the category of room, number of room, size, floors. Buy a silver room or buy a platinum room, what are the facilities? So the first category is silver room. We have number of rooms 116. The area of the room is 375 square feet. Right? And the floors is 7 to 11 is all silver category rooms. And in that category of rooms, we give complimentary breakfast, gym, Wi-Fi and pool. Next category is Avasa Platinum, which has 87 rooms. The size is same, that is 375 square feet. And the floor is 3 to 6, and the facilities breakfast, gym, Wi-Fi, pool, one-way airport transfer, 2 pieces of laundry, cocktail hours, 7 to 9 at bridge lounge, 24 into 7 peak of service at bridge again, and 1 hour port view is free, which is not in Trident. I was discussing with you, sir, if you remember. In Trident, they have 8 port rooms on the first floor, and that's chargeable. Their Wi-Fi is chargeable, so we have a niche on that. So that's complimentary with us. So Avasa Studio, which have 10 rooms, there are 10 studio rooms, 425 square feet, 5th to 9th floor, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th. Every floor, 2 rooms, there are total 10 rooms, right? And the facility has 2-way airport, so pick up and drop from the airport, will be complimentary from the hotel side. 3 visits of 1 will be complimentary, 2 hours of 4 visits, which was 1 hour in the rest of the facility is same as silver rooms, breakfast and all those laundry and all those are there. And the next category is Avasa Gallery Suite, which are 4. From, it's very easy for us to learn 3 and 4 from down, and from top 11 and 10. easy to learn.
Third floor, 11th, 10th.
So each floor we have one on four floors, so there are four gallery seats with us, and the area is 750 square.